the very little knowledge of Wagner to be honest. Latest is much as I should. Okay, run checks. I think we're gonna just test out the blood real quick. Okay, and now they're gonna restart it. So we have swirly glasses as Wagner against Temp's Chaos.
Can I say that on
screen? Am I allowed to?
Era of a bad female dog.
That's
Temp has to be on his feet. Wagner has a way to go around as a character. Very nice. Oh. That's so wide open. I have that jab.
Block.
Very nice block stance.
Alright.
Ultimate.
There you go. Okay.
Temp's gonna have to try to get out of the corner. Your chaos is a monster.
Wagner gets up.
Yeah, Wagner is definitely a solid character. Right now, Swirly Glasses is up by one. And we also got another trophy.
Yeah, Temp's definitely got some different choices.
Okay, so Temp is definitely keeping Chaos.
Oh, okay, go with it.
Alright. Very nice over there. Uh-oh. Sending him back in the corner. He does not want to be sent to the corner. Nice. Gotta get out of that corner. There you go. Didn't even let the monster come out. Ooh, very nice.
No punish.
The way she only did is just to get the monster, but damn. Alright, we're heading towards the third round.
Nice punish.
Okay. Very nice.
Oh, there you go.
Chaos has a GERD for only a small time.
Going to get the hang of it.
The follow-up. Slowly pushing him towards the corner.
Head cool.
Real careful.
Can't take a second game.
That's a pretty calming win for Temp. So now both players are up by one. Temp is hungry for Max.
One charge.
Chaos needs to get out of that corner. That corner is Wagner's best friend right now.
Wagner gets back in the corner. Good kick.
He broke free.
There you go. Right out of that ring.
That was a good time.
There you go. Wake up hit buttons. I respect it.
I would have done the same.
Uh-oh.
Spoiling the Zen first game.
Alright. Spoiling
on team.
Time really needs some focus right now.
Let's just win this one.
So, best one is for
this. Alright.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay.
Going in.
Alright.
Nice.
Good. Nice piece.
You can't let her do anything wall corner, so I'll try to wait to go around chaos.
Yeah,
I think looking pretty dicey. Oh, chaos.
Got the power.
We're done a ADP follow-up. Swirly Grass ascends Temp to the loser's bracket. The score of 2-1.
Yeah, I think that was a lot of unfamiliarity with the matchup.